5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Attackers incoming.
The dragon awaits.
Stop the pain.
See that which is unseen.
Barrier in place.
Wait, we won that fight? Wait, what? I was 1 HP, but... How was I 1 HP? Oh, I wasn't. He just dealt, he just dealt, like, what? 170 damage with one ability. And one normal attack. Gotta watch out for C9. At least I got more headshots than kills now, but now I have one kill per 1.1k damage.
She was one.
30 seconds remaining.
Well, what's the sub just?
Here's our destiny, but we must never surrender our parts.
One man.
Fuck.
You need to help me. Hold on.
Finnish Hearthstone streamer? There's a Finnish Hearthstone streamer? Is this like a small streamer? Wait, he does sound familiar.
I am not deterred.
Okay, 7 headshots. I approve.
Thank you. Hold the payload momentum. See through the dragon's eyes. The dragon awakens.
What? None
by the dragon.
Doom on you guys, watch out, high ground. On you, Sam.
Meteor strike.
Score 0-1. Switching sides. Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
Hold up, if you damage boost Doomfist, he can just one-shot you with like a low damage slam plus left click.
With every death comes honor. With honor, redemption. The dragon stirs within me.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
It is time to act.
Okay. It seems to be working when I just slow down my shots. Test out the echo. They have zero. The only person who can shoot at me is Anna.
Good to be back.
Stay put.
Nice. What the fuck? He wasted the whole nano on me. That's so good. I might still get rest as well. Do we have rest?
I need to get back in there. Heroes never die.
Changing position. The payload has reached the chip.
I like this.
Enemy beam. Enemy turret. Focus my target. Next target.
Oh my god. Dude, I couldn't hit anything. When are you doing a sabaton? Never. I might do a tipaton though.
Keep pushing forward.
See that which is unseen.
I only get like 40% from subs, so I prefer to do a tipaton, you know, like with straight up tips. Does a nano extend Echo's ult? No. Twitch really ripping off streamers like that? There's everyone's ripping streamers off. Technically, like on paper I get 50%, but I calculated it and it's more like 40%. Like 42% or something like that. Because there's the transaction fee that gets taken from this as well. And then...